It was almost 10 years ago that you gave up your life to serve a little child because of your understanding of maternal obligation, the absolute respect you have for the pregnancy and the child in your home. You made the sacrifice of your life for the sake of charity. In spite of the threat of your own health, you insisted that the pregnancy be saved. It is not that you were suicidal, but rather you love your life so much that you give up your own so that another may enjoy it as you did.